Come on, Koshy. They probably do it like a couple weeks before breakfast. Come on. Why is the lighting so bad? Oh my gosh, it's so heavy. Come here, Koshy. Sorry about the lighting. Koshy in my phone. Why do you think it's weird that I put my hand all the way out? Koshy! Sniffing and digging. Come on. Let's go. Is he running? Come on, Koshy. Come on, girl. She always has to be in the front. Really? What's running in your ball?
Oh, it's that ball.
Probably will take it home with her. Show us.
It's from baseball.
She can't. Is there gum on it? That's in your mouth. Come on, come on. We're going, girl. Just bring her ball with us. Oh my gosh. Koshy! Come. Don't rip it up. She smells something. Koshy, it's not an apple. Of course she is. She's gonna be here all day and she found herself some shade. Come on. We're going. Come on, Matt. And she always tries to bite the leash. And she's so scared of getting the harness down. The baby. A lot of huskies are. I don't know. I think it's for training. And this is for like walking. I don't know. Come on. Koshy, come. She smells all the gopher holes. Oh my gosh. And she always has to sit down if she doesn't want to go. Come on. And she always leaves down and sits in the shade. Smell something. Come on. And now she goes. Come on. Koshy, leave it. Let's go. Yes, honey. You know, Dad had a concept, a dead gopher.